technology.
Glad to see you back, sir.
I can see you look after your firearm. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't.
Thanks for your time. Watch yourself, miss.
Hey, be careful.
How are you?
What? Coming?
Any reason you've got your gun drawn? Holy hell!
Why don't you?
You really need to be holding that thing?
Oh, he's crazy.
Your move, sir.
I'm
done with this.
Don't make this something you'll regret. It's all right.
Okay. Give me your money, buddy.
You better be ready to use that.
Now, how about I relieve you of your cash, mister?
There's your man.
You did. You hear me?
This is it! Finish it! Go!
getting along okay.
All right.
Well, that's good to hear.
You gonna give me a call to use this? I'll close you out.
Advance on him.
Partner?
Hello.
Oh my God.
Glad to see you back, sir.
Let's have a look.
No problem. You come back to it anytime. Looks like you've been taking... Maybe I should have chosen a smaller store in Chinatown. Something cheaper. But I'm sure things will turn around. Tell me what you like, and I'll get it for you. Maybe you think about it and come back to it. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? I can do some nice ornate engraving on there. If you like, good price. They say this is a new century, yes? I see nothing new. Jesus! Puta madre! It still feels like the 19th century to me. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. See you again.
Shit!
Damn it!
I cannot believe it.
Somebody help!
Move!
Done.
That fella needs a lord.
We are open again in the morning.
Please be careful waving that around.
Wow, that was just crazy.
She has a Tiana.
Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Hey, that's not going to work here.
I'm only messing. I wouldn't rob you.
A civilized establishment. Behave. Please.
I'm sorry, partner.
Hey.
Stay calm and give me all your money. Open that.
Away with this. Oh, damn. Help me. Damn it. These ropes are so tight.
Anything you want me to hold on to?
Damn fool!
All right, it's over.
Can't you just leave me be?
Or how about?
just going to ignore you.
Mister.
No, don't do it!
Your money, mister!
Jesus Christ!
Mister, your money! Now!
Get the pasta!
Hurry up, you fool!
Just take it!
This is bad news.
You deserve that.
You surrender now, and I'll personally put a pillow and blanket in your cell. It's about goddamn time we got you.
It's best
don't
you
have somewhere far, now far away that you're supposed to be? Shit, you're coming with me.
Don't put up.
Carry that on in your hand and holster it? Baba! This is it! Finish him off!
Oh!
think back very carefully about your next move.
Consider coming to business, Lee.